The ketogenic diet is a very low-carb, high-fat diet that shares many similarities with the Atkins and low-carb diets. The idea is for you to get more calories from protein and fat, and less from carbohydrates. You cut back most on the carbs that are easy to digest, like sugar, soda, pastries, and white bread. This reduction in carbs puts your body into a metabolic state called ketosis. When this happens, your body becomes incredibly efficient at burning fat for energy. It also turns fat into ketones in the liver, which can supply energy for the brain. A ketogenic diet is an effective way to lose weight and lower risk factors for disease. What's more, the diet is so filling that you can lose weight without counting calories or tracking your food intake. One study found that people on a ketogenic diet lost 2.2 times more weight than those on a calorie-restricted low-fat diet. And along with that, triglyceride and HDL cholesterol levels also improved.